Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu and Make in India Korea Center signed a Memorandum of Understanding to set up Korea Industrial Complex in Andhra Pradesh. The delegation led by the Chief Minister went to Busan City from Seoul in speed train to attend a business seminar. While addressing the gathering, CM Naidu said that they will give first priority to South Korea in the matter of investments as they are developing 14 seaports. He also said that out of them, 6 ports are already working vigorously and 13% of Indian sea coast are in Andhra Pradesh. Naidu enumerated the progress marked in the state in the agricultural sector as well as the industrial sector.